welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marilyn, and if you're not new, welcome back. So today I am going to be showing you guys a few things that I ordered from Walmart. It is a few things that I already ran out of, but I didn't want to go to the store, so that's why I ordered them online. But anyways, I've had these boxes sitting in my living room for like, I don't know, 2 weeks already, and I didn't want to touch them because I didn't know if they were contaminated or not. But I did spray them before getting them inside of the house, and then I sprayed them right now again. So I do have three boxes right here, and they have been opened already. So I did also spray Lysol inside, so it should be disinfected enough, hopefully. So I'm going to begin with this small little box because there's only one item here. The first thing in this box is this Aveeno Clear Complexion Daily Moisturizer with Salicylic Acid Acne Treatment plus Tone Correcting for Breakout Prone Skin. And this is a moisturizer that I use on a daily basis with another moisturizer. Well, two other moisturizers, but yeah, I apply this every morning and every night, and I love it and I always use it. And I'm almost out of the one that I have in my room right now, so I'm happy that I already got this. Okay, now on to the second box right here. So I also ordered the Aveeno Ultra Calming Daily Moisturizer with Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 15 visibly reduces the look of redness in 1 week, and it's this one right here. And I love this moisturizer. I use it every single day as well. So I use these two mixed together. And I only use this one in the morning because it is SPF 15. And if you use it at night, you start getting like little lumps on your face. I mean, not lumps, but like some weird texture on your face. And I did notice that before, and I googled why I started getting that texture on my face, and it's because I use moisturizer with SPF at night, and I guess you're not supposed to, so I stopped doing that and the texture went away. So these two moisturizers retail for $12 each, and I feel like it's kind of pricey, but it's like the only moisturizers that actually work for me that don't break me out. So that's that. And the last thing in this box right here, it's obviously this shampoo that I always use. It is a Herbal Essences Color Me Happy because I do have colored hair. And I know my hair is looking a little orange already. It's because I haven't retouched it since February, so I have to do that pretty soon. Okay, now on to the last box right here. And so the first thing in this box is this Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel Lotion Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 50 Invisible Finish Non-Greasy Water Resistant 80 Minutes. And it's this sunscreen right here. And I never used sunscreen on my face besides whatever is in this moisturizer, the SPF 15. But in one of my videos, people told me that I had to actually wear sunscreen after my moisturizer. And so that's why I bought this one. And I saw the reviews on this face sunscreen, and everyone said it was really good and it didn't break them out. And that's why I'm giving this a try. Hopefully it works for me. So anyways, I'm super excited. Let me know if you guys have used this face sunscreen and what do you guys think about it? Does it work for you? Okay, so the next product that I got is this Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion Body and Face All Skin Types. And it's this one right here. And if you guys already saw my empties, I did finish one of my moisturizers that looks like this, but it was the dupe. But I also have another moisturizer that's exactly like this, and I probably only have like two more days left for that moisturizer to finish. And so I'm happy that this one came in time before that one finished. And I do apply these three lotions every single day. So first I start off with this one, and then I put on this one, and then I use this one. And I do that because I feel like these aren't moisturizing enough, but I feel like this one helps with my acne, so that's why I use these. But at night, I only use this one and this one. I've been told that I use too many things, but this works for me. Okay, so the last product that I got, it's actually for my boyfriend, and it is the Irish Spring Body Wash 24-Hour Fresh Deep Action Scrub Cleans and Exfoliates, and it's this one right here. He has never tried this one before, so hopefully he likes it. And I got it because I like exfoliators, and I'm not gonna use it, but hopefully he likes exfoliating body wash. Let me smell it. Hopefully it smells good. Yeah, it smells pretty good. It smells really fresh, so So I'm super excited for him to use it. Hopefully he likes it. And so anyways, that is everything that I got from Walmart. Let me know in the comments below if you guys have purchased any of these products. And well, yeah, that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye, guys. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.